that last lap was a 1 minute 51.4.